Well, Cynthia Villar, still the richest Philippine senator, based on the list or make that the latest statements of assets, liabilities and net worth or SALNs. Villar, whose family has a real estate empire, has a net worth of 3.53 billion pesos. Next to her is the fighting senator, boxing champ Manny Pacquiao, with a net worth of 3 billion pesos. At the bottom of the list, detained Senator Laila De Lima with 7.7 million pesos. The second poorest neophyte senator and former special assistant to the president, Christopher Bong Go, with 15.5 million. But Go was the biggest spender during the 2016 polls, disposing 161 million pesos during his senatorial bid.